So when I was finishing up my fellowship and considering job options, at the time, secondary to situations with my husband's job and being transferred, it was an option to stay here in Texas, and I was offered a job to stay where I did my fellowship. So I opted to remain here at Texas Back Institute and work with the people who had trained me. And then over the years, it's been a great experience to be able to stay at an institute where not only do I know very well many of my colleagues, but we've grown to where now we have a great group of spine surgeons that we can, you know, bounce ideas off of each other, and you know, you have people with different areas of expertise, so you're never at a loss for somebody to help answer questions or help with patient care. And I feel like we've really been able to, as a group, provide for complete patient care with any spine condition. So it's been a good place to really be able to form some roots.